So, class day, today we are going to discuss set A of the question paper that was left yesterday. So, let us start. Have your question papers in front of you. So, the first passage is given. There was a time not so long ago when whacking a child was no big deal. Okay? So, it is mainly based on corporal punishment. Okay? So that was time also when people are free to spank the child, okay, whack the child. But these days, जैसे जैसे ये सब norms change हो गए, there is also downfall in studying. Let us see now. First question, which is the most suitable title for the passage? It's corporal punishment, children and punishment, both are correct. I think so. A. I think A and C both are made correct. I said both A and C. Maybe. They must have considered because 10th I haven't checked. Let me tell you. Be spare the rod and spoil the child. मैंने देखो अभी देखो सी राघव आई हैव रेड ओनली वन लाइन. मैंने इससे पहले पैसेज बिल्कुल पढ़ा ही नहीं है. तो व्हाट आई सेड इट्स अबाउट कॉर्पोरल पनिशमेंट उसका क्रक्स निकल गया ना क्या है. तो नेचुरली वही आंसर है. फिर लास्ट वन चिल्ड्रन आई सेड इट कैन आल्सो बी है. नेक्स्ट ए एंड सी sometimes because like in some of the questions we feel that while discussing answer key we were feeling that there are multiple responses then we were trying to consider those so that the child should not be at loss. Next, teacher is never happy to deduct the marks of child. Never. Teacher never wants. Okay, wherever the situation it facilitates we try to give the credit to the child. Next one is why was thrashing normal to discipline parents? Busy it is. Parents need to show their authority. C option is there. B नहीं है C. Next, corporal punishment affects a child's mind and body. Right. What has changed with the Juvenile Justice Bill 2000? See, it controls violence against children. Which sentence conveys the meaning of reprimand? D. Officials were reprimanded for their poor work. ये है इसका आंसर. B. B. Victim of reprimand. No. Reprimand to scold someone.
वो
फर्स्ट इज ही वॉज रेप्रीमेंडेड फॉर हिज बिहेवियर विद द मेडल. नॉट क्लियर. सेकेंड इज ऑफिशियल पुअर वर्क के लिए रेप्रीमेंडेशन मिलेगी और किसके लिए मिलेगी? विक्टिम ऑफ रेप्रीमेंड. वो मीनिंग ही चेंज हो गया बेटा यहाँ पे. Victim of reprimand. Reprimand to scold someone, to punish someone, to rebuke someone for the poor work. Next is, what do you think is the use of child line? चलो अब देख लेना पेपर में. आई हैव नॉट चेक्ड. I don't remember exactly. Next is what do you think is the use of child line? What is the use? C option ka receives complaints about violence against children. Parents need to show their authority just because of the C here. Fifth, फिफ्थ आई टोल्ड ना यू विल सी इन एम, जब आप चेक करोगे तब देख लेना. नेक्स्ट, ऑल्दो एवरीबॉडी हैज अ क्रिएटिव स्पार्क द पोटेंशियल इज नॉट ऑलवेज फुली यूटिलाइज्ड. नाउ सी दिस, लेट मी टेल यू वन थिंग, दैट इज द सरप्राइजिंग थिंग. टू डिफरेंट टीचर्स फ्रेम डिफरेंट पेपर्स बट द कॉम्प्रीहेंशन इज सेम वन इन 9th एंड 10th, बट द क्वेश्चंस वर डिफरेंट. सी, means it means that we are likely to choose the same type of topics. I want to see the same comprehension was in 9th class also, but the questions were different. It means like this is the coincidence. Unka bhi aisa hi tha. ये वाला कॉम्प्रिहेंशन क्रिएटिव वर्क वाला मैंने भी यही डाला, इंद्रजीत मैम ने भी यही डाला. एंड वी हैव चोजन डिफरेंट बुक्स एंड आई हैवंट, आई डिडंट नो व्हाट शी हैज डन, शी डिड नॉट नो व्हाट आई हैव डन. चलो लेट अस सी, बट द क्वेश्चंस वर ऑल टुगेदर डिफरेंट. एंड व्हेन वी वर लुकिंग एट क्वेश्चन पेपर ऑफ क्लास 9 फॉर चेकिंग, देन वी कम टू नो ओ दैट सेम. सो नाउ ड्यू टू, एंड लास्ट टाइम व्हाट हैपेंड इन क्लास 10 board exams, one letter was there, that is for inquiry letter. This I had discussed in the class also. Story was there, the same story tagline was also given in class. So, aise kaise same? Everyone is writing. I have discussed, maine ye thoda na kiya tha ki dictate ki thi. I have just discussed in the class. Means sometimes it happens, what we discuss in class, it is there in board exams. The same thing. Now, the next one. Due to the structure of our social and educational environment, many people are unable to demonstrate their potential. Please get separate Simarpreet. Simarpreet, Raghav, you can come there. Next. Creative people believe their purpose in life is to discover interrelated rights. B, in order to make students creative, a teacher should lay stress on C, right. The quiz kids score high in memory, C. Which of the activities should you list as creative? 1, 3, and 5 is right. The 1, 3, and 5 is the right answer. Next one. How can we foster creativity among students? C. Encourage creative spark and build confidence. Right. Section B. Writing skills. You bought a refrigerator 2 months ago from Mohan Sales, Ashok Vihar, Bangalore. It developed certain problems regarding its functioning, and you have written a letter of complaint to the manager. Which is the relevant option? B, 1, 3, and 5. Nature of complaint, date of purchase, and address. Select the appropriate subject for this letter. Samsung refrigerator and faulty. A and B. तो वी आर राइटिंग सब्जेक्ट, सब्जेक्ट में तो नीड नॉट, नेक्स्ट 15 नहीं, नो, विच ऑप्शन डी है, इनकन्वीनियंस फेस्ड बाय, इट शुड बी प्रिसाइज वन ना. You can ask at that time. Okay. Next, which option A? Which option best describes the context? B. Cooling stopped. Invoice and close replace the product, or service disappointing, cooling stop, refund money. Both are correct. C and D. oh sorry b and d
b
d b and d huh no why high price product high price means we are taking out faults what kind of tone faulty service no select the correct option for ending the letter a right request to repair where should the name of the receiver firm be mentioned below the date right next is the key point of a formal letter is written in which part
body
right before you start writing the letter the most important thing to keep in mind is
last
the option letter to editor are newspaper now next grammar air is the most essential need of man in the absence of air man cannot live more than a few minutes a few the tragedy dash the present age in the present age is that dash all the environmental of no next choose the correct option I met dash MP oh stop now this is the sound which matters I have discussed while I discussed the article exceptions were there no full form is written no na then how can we are not supposed to alter anything huh and dash mr gupta wants to...
option
that I'm not sure what is checked the is used when we talk about this surname for the guptas fir aayega to let us see there is dash 1 minute there is dash tea in the cup little next that I'm not sure about that what was that little next choose the correct alternative J said Vipul takes C ha C F next he senses first responsibility in a world of possessions people will take balls will be lost always little boy and no one buys a ball back which poem it is ball poem so first is what first responsibility does the boy sense in the world C losses also part of life choose the option right repetition and alliteration how is money external it cannot buy everything that was easy next is One minute, let me read. Then a monstrous terror seized him, and his heart stood still. He could hear nothing, but it only lasted a minute. The next moment, he felt his wings spread outwards. What did the young seagull feel the next moment? Spreading out his wings and rising towards the sky can also be. D. Why could the seagull hear nothing? D. His heart stood still. Right. Why did the seagull fly? It jumped to catch the fish and started flying. Next, the greed. Sorry, ठीक है. Next. The greedy man showed fear. The rich man showed anger. The poor man showed acceptance. But I knew that Anil's face when he discovered the theft would show only a touch of sadness. What happens? The Anil's money. What is meant by acceptance? What is meaning accept, embracing? See, embracing. How it can be sadness? Sadness usko opposite to objection and denial, no. Denial means saying no. But he is accepting means embracing. You are taking that meaning, or otherwise what is the meaning of embrace? No. Sometimes the meaning changes when it is used in different contexts. Question is, what is meant by acceptance? Accept means to adapt the thing. So here sadness, no. Sadness to hai nahi na. Denial, no. Objection, no. Then embracing hi bacha. Means embracing means understanding, accepting. You don't take it the meaning. Raghav, embrace means what you are saying. Ha, that is embrace, but meaning. What I'm saying is the meaning changes when it is used in different contexts. 1 minute. If I say throw some light on this issue, okay? Am I saying that use a torch and throw light over it? No, na. I'm saying not. I'm saying show me that fact in this manner. That when it is the same word is used in different contexts, it has different meaning. Right? So, it is but obvious sadness, objection and denial. How can these be the right answers? No. Bilkuli opposite hai. Uske only one word was left, that is going with it. Next. What does... It's 1 minute. Let us analyze why A nahi hai, D hai. What does the above observation show about the narrator? He is a thief. He likes to study human behavior. He is writing about human reaction, or he has observed people reaction. How it can be he? That he is a thief? He is a thief, this we know. This we know. But they said in the extract. This we know that he is a thief. But in the, they have specially mentioned in the extract. Next one. Choose the options that list the set of statements that are not true. See, right? First and third. Huh? Yes, D. Next. When the teacher wanted the students to file around, she wanted the students to doll. Walk in a line to admire the designs. Good. This is a good question. Select the emotions that track the progression of feelings experienced by the pilot. Excited, surprised, relieved, and perplexed. D, 1 minute, let me. Why, see, what is the meaning of triumphant? Winner. What winner? Winner of what? Batao pehle. He has not overcome, he hasn't had victory over storm, but he was held by. He was held by another mysterious pilot. Reassured of what? 1 minute, he was reassured of what? Socho zara, in the story, what he was reassured of? He was, no, stop here. He was not sure that I will be saved. He, line was written in the chapter, like an obedient child, he followed because he had no other way. He was not at all assured. See, he was excited to go home, surprised to see the clouds in front, relieved when he came out, and perplexed when he came to know there was no other aeroplane there. B, theek hai. Chalo, let us analyze the other options. First is relieved, confused, curious, and panic-stricken. C option is optimistic, lonely, calm. Lonely, calm ki to baat hi nahi aayi thi story mein. Right and D option I have explained. Why not? Okay? Huh? Inquisitive कहाँ पे? हाँ? Inquisitive. Inquisitive means person who wanted to know everything. He was not at all inquisitive. Next, curious he was to know that who was the other aeroplane. Next, teasing had a good laugh. What does it imply? D option. Realize the humor in the situation. Pick the option with the cause and effect relationship. Vanda's absence and Maddie realizing her mistake. What does dust of snow represent? Healing power of nature. One minute. It is 1 minute, Raghav. It is literature, specially mentioned section C literature. You have to see it in the light of a poem only. Not a word, no. Poem, it is has healing power. Are a particle, but what it represents? What is dust of snow? It has healing touch of nature. When we have discussed the poem, only this was explained. Next one. The poem, A Tiger in the Zoo, draws a contrast between tiger in zoo and tiger in forest, right? What does the reference to trickies as a silky little object? Was a small and pampered dog, right? Or C is also right. Tricky was living in luxury and grooming. Pick out the option that classify facts and B. B for boy. Next, why were Anne and her sister Maggot sent to Ashley? Both A and B. Next. Next. When the train had gone, I found myself standing alone on the deserted. I had no idea where to spend the night. I had no friends. I did not want to make anyone curious by studying at one of the small hotels. The only person. Why was the platform deserted? Narrator was alone. C option. I have not taken it here. What is there? Wait. Beta, I have not taken it here. Next. Which word in the passage means same as intrigued? Robbed. Curious is to know something. Robbed. Achha, curious, sorry, right? It is curious, right. Curious. Next, what do you think the narrator had done? Stolen money. 48, I have not ticked according to that. Yes. Okay. So now I hope that all doubts are clear. Okay. Now you have also come to know how to solve MCQs. Okay. It means it needs a lot of reasoning. Right. So in this manner, you will solve all the MCQs. Right. So that's all for today. Tomorrow we will start with the chapter Glimpses of India. Snowflakes, dust of snowflake represent वो क्या करता है? Healing power of nature. Theme में भी है, nature has healing power. Even small things can make big changes. Sit down. Afterwards. So that's all for today. And tomorrow we will start with chapter next period whenever we will have. We will start with first flight. See, bring your first flight, term 2. We will start. Okay, so that's all for today for online students.